my first day of school, and I guess I'll explain it how it was in this video, but for right now, we gotta, what? Phillips Emma, born 09/02/2028, lives on 1554 Parkway Avenue, Detroit. Phillips Lips, or care up. Dang, 2001? Sheesh. Sheesh. You know what I'm saying? Sheesh. Lives in, yeah, they're living on the same. What the heck? Gosh, bro, these weird settings for no reason, too. What is that?
Please, please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Bro, I'm a saver. What? Dang, bro. Look at my skin. Am I not a real person? Sheesh. Lady, can you shut up? I'm trying to do my job here, man. Bro, whoever said a bad word, I'm gonna fire you. Dang, like, for no reason. Find Captain now, I'm guessing. Bro, say one more bad word, you're gonna see what's gonna happen to you. I guess it's good, bro.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
What the heck? What? Okay, at least we got pause. Deviant's name, deviant's behavior, emotional shock, deactivate code. Bro, did he get request this game to like make me lose my mind? What is this?
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach.
Deviant's
Do you know if
behavior?
It's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, I'll take care of it.
Bro, I would have socked that guy so hard for getting mad at two questions I asked. Is it a crime to ask questions? Jeez. Man, I don't even care. Every second comes. Man, I don't give a... That guy would probably tell me this game don't want me to. A gun. The heck is happening? Oh my. Yo, this game is crazy, man. I already looked at that clue. I'm guessing this was an ammunition. The 0.. Did I say 0.6? Did I say 0.? Actually, yeah, 0.3. This was in Cyberpunk. This got like that kind of system of Cyberpunk. Deviant took the father's gun. The 50% possibility. Alright. Save. Guys, look at these people. Bro, does this does this make sense? You're over here when the deviant is probably outside. Look at that guy behind the wall for no reason. You know what's crazy? They're not gonna do anything. They're not gonna shoot him. They're not gonna do anything. They're just standing here for a view or something. Watch, I'm gonna end up doing all the work. It's all good though. bro. Like, I'm not even an android, but like, come on, man. You're supposed to be professional here, bro. Bro, you guys are not doing your job. Dang, bro. This guy's
all
in cover.
All units hold positions. The negotiator's going in.
This guy's in cover. Yo, I'm firing him, bro. And I'm not even a freaking leader. Move out my way. Hello. Jump, be free. Be free, man. The heck is that moving? Since when magazine started moving? Like, I'm talking magazines. Paper. It must be digital, bro. My D-pad doesn't work. I forgot. Oh, snap, my D-pad doesn't work. D-pad is broken. DPD officer was first. He died, bro. Okay, yeah, let's just look at his cheek. Yeah, we could definitely figure out his height from his cheekbone. Yo, this game makes so much sense. What else do we have to know? So what else do we have to shoot? His hand. Right? Yeah, sure. How's this with Mr. Shooter? It's alright. Cop shot the deviant, but he didn't die. Okay, reconstructed it? I think I missed something. What did I miss? Ooh, there's a gun there. I see that. They're taking that gun or like... You, of course, I'm taking that gun. Come on, man. You taking that, bro? What are you talking about? What am I, crazy? Oh my goodness! Oh my good.
Cover me while I patch my hand down.
Should have never been hiding behind a curtain. A shoe? No, I'm done. Oh my goodness, that's a shoe, bro. Let's take that.
He puts it back.
What are we waiting for? We should take down this asshole.
Yeah, but you guys are hiding behind curtains that are, you know,
he could just shoot a bullet and he'll hit you, right?
This guy just... So he's a vampire. Yeah, he's a vampire now. Okay. So there's so much information we can find. Up to 100%. Oh, stop shooting your gun. This guy is just chilling on the edge of the... Oh wait, don't go outside yet. But apparently, I think there's more stuff in there. Dang it, I can't. My D-pad doesn't work, so I can't really even... Oh, it works.
If confirmed, this would be the first case of an android deliberately taking human lives. By all signs, the SWAT team are doing the news assault, and...
It's been
just over an hour since the man was taken hostage on the top floor of a building.
shut up. Talk to me. We've heard a lot. This movement is realistic though. Like I like how he doesn't even, his feet doesn't go through the okay. I'm not interested. Okay, there's a guy, he fell on his back. Nope, he definitely got shot with two bullets. But he got hit, you know, in his back too, so. Bullet to the wound, bro. Dang, bro, this guy's just killing everybody. For no reason, dude. Okay, what else? Three bullets? My goodness. No, don't tell me something happened to his eye. Okay, let's see. I just wanted to see his around. He was on his bed? Oh, this guy's slow, bro.
Ooh. What the fuck are you doing? You gotta talk to him or what?
Dude, why would I go? Oh my goodness, bro. I can't even go out anyway. It won't even let me. This guy's put in a rampage. Okay. It won't let me go up. Hold on, guys. It won't let me go. Are you serious? Oh my goodness. He just shot me once.
Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
Spider-Man. This guy literally.
My name is Connor. What about
Wait,
you? What is your name?
Daniel. That's the name they gave me. Stay back!
Daniel, but you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop. Are you armed?
Yeah, I'm armed.
Yes, I have a gun.
Drop it. No sudden moves or I'll shoot.
There!
I picked up the gun!
No more gun!
Man, I'm gonna do this.
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their tool. Something to throw away when you're done with.
Alright, stop moving. What?
Listen, I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life. It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies.
Yo,
you hear me?
That is super smooth. Yo, she...
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here. Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine. I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Scene flowchart. Here you can review the paths you've taken, the paths yet to be explored, and what possibilities you've unlocked. Each node earns you points that you can spend in the extras. In the extras, due to the nature of the game, some nodes and endings will not be counted toward the completion of the flowchart. So you're telling me, bro, you're telling me there's this many possible things I could have, yo. Someone's high. God, I think someone's high. Cyberlife. Model AX400 serial. Solid loader OS. System initializer alpha. Checking bio components. Installing biosensors.
This is the top of the range household assistant. It comes 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
He's only.
And hey, handles hey. The kids in elementary school. Up to good afternoon. Good
afternoon. Honey, it looks amazing.
That's exactly right there.
How much did you say it cost? At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor.
For Android?
We'll take
it. That's my rent money.
Surveillance contacts. If you'll just follow me, we'll process the order.
Yo, there's no way.
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions.
Man.
Come along, I'll show you. Yeah, I don't like this guy.
Man, I'm looking around. I don't really.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it.
See. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll
be fine.
Okay.
Give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
My name is Kara. My name is Captain Zoom. And I like when people like and subscribe to my videos. So subscribe to my channel. And they like my vids and actually watch me and follow my Twitch. Yeah. That's all the information for today. Kara is currently in, this is Detroit. Sheesh, man. This is not my home country, but it feels like my home country. You get what I mean? Like, what is, what? Why is the run? You know what? They didn't know what to do to design this. They didn't know. Did he have a pipe bomb? I said pipe bomb, spike bomb. And I feel like I'm playing Watch Out of Legions, man. That's like that car from Legion. Watch Out of Legion. Don't this look like Watch Out of Legion? The feeling, like, the car and stuff. QA lead. The heck, are they charging? Hello? Bro. He lost his job because of an android. I low-key want to hear a story because I don't see how that happened. Alrighty. Written and directed by David Cage. Shout out to David Cage. Make sure you guys. I'm just kidding. I'm not even. Oh my goodness, look at the beautiful tree. It must be the fall season. My goodness, look at this young black man. He's an android too. She's probably like, dang, she's running at 5 miles per hour. That's cool. Dang, bruh. I got jealous.
Would you like to go home now?
Yes.
Go to the Benanini paint shop.
Here. Let me.
Let's go to the Billy Mint shop. Can I run too? Can I run too? Yo.
Hey, water.
You have run 12 miles and are 5 miles away from your goal.
This guy, man. Hello, there's nobody on the street. There we go. Move, bro. This guy's. Can I run away? Sucks walking. She's drunk with him, eh? Are you serious? The disrespect. She dropped the can on the floor. Yo, let a woman do that in front of me, bro. Let a woman do that. I'm throwing the can at her face. What the? Who do you think I am? Bro, she must hate androids, like, to the next level. Look at this young
They're
man.
Waiting in the darkness to take our place. For it is written, let us lie in wait for blood. Let us ambush the innocent without cause. God will not let this happen. No, he will not allow his creation to be led astray by these artificial demons. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit.
Bro, he's just an android.
My brethren.
Bro, he's like an iPhone, but a human.
We have to burn the androids. Let us burn them all.
Burn me right now. You're gonna see these hands.
More sinners. The end is nigh. Retribution is at hand. Technology is corrupting.
These people are like, man, this guy's going crazy with them. I don't know what they were talking about. Man. They got some movies. Tab 3021. Alright, let's hit the shop right here. So, explain to me what this shop is again.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Well, let's get home. Take the bus. Hopefully nobody jumps me in the bus. Oh, donate some money. Yeah. This guy obviously doesn't have money for the game. Shit. So, Lisa, yeah. I'm not going. Form as a baby for. Hello? Thank you. Don't you have to charge your headphones? And your headphones for a reason. That's it. Another one. You guys want to see more on this game? I will drop a part 2. But for right now, I'm hungry, so I'm gonna end this game right now. I'm sorry for the lack of energy. I just came back from an exhausting day. Okay. Like fake energy. Why do fake energy? It's just not it. So. This game is, I guess, is good. I don't know why they gave me decisions, but we're gonna end it here. See you guys in the next one. I'm probably just gonna drop this. I don't know when, honestly. I don't know. It's gonna be weird, guys. But yeah, see you guys later. Peace. Peace.